Fellow weirdos, welcome back to people on my shoulder as I try to make sense of Wasteland 2. I hear banjo. So we have gathered in this lovely town. We have found a mayor. And right now what we would like to do is we would like to find some other people, do some missions. Maybe not just shoot everybody by default, but maybe, you know, glean access and...
Listen up, people. Commander O'Biggin wants me to tell you that shortages in the warehouse will not be tolerated. Anyone caught skimming will be beat like a rug, then hung out to dry by the front gate. Thanks.
I see. Thanks. Thanks, bye. Oh, and also, I'm not leveling anybody up until he also gets his bar full, so that everybody can upgrade at once and stuff. Okay, maybe let's have her scout ahead a little bit.
Do not listen to Dugan, Los Angeles. Do not let fear turn you in. He envisions will never happen, and he will never rule it. For I and my children will burn his pathetic dreams to ashes in the blazing glory of our golden future. Dugan wants to enslave humanity. I want to save humanity. In my future, humans will be perfect beings. Immortal, invulnerable gods and gleaming metal. Dugan's future, humanity will be fuel for his fortune. Bring him no offerings, Los Angeles. Worship not at his altar. He is a false god. And I, Messiah, shall cast him down.
All right. Wow, this is a pretty big area. Ah, this is a pretty big area. Like, really big. Okay, let's do some recon here. I guess the letter jerks that the game refers to are over here, maybe? Some of them we are already hostile, so we're not exactly holding back. I think I need to bring you here as well. So you a little bit over here. You over here. You stay here maybe. Ladies. You're gonna have to stay here for the moment because of the little ones. Actually, move even further back. And Ralphie, you too. Let's try to get our little friend here to stay back as well. Okay, you got the initiative. What's this? Ooh. Whoop-de-doo. those. Go team. Go team indeed. He's got good cover now. Yeah, bitch. Bitches. Okay, you do the looting while we regroup. You. Okay. Ah, you can't wear clothes, you poor thing. Save because this is a new session. And I forget where I put stuff, so okay, you stay. Little helpers are back here. Whom are they following right now? The main check. Okay. Right now, everybody stay cautious. While I make sense of this place. Okay, so these big buildings are locked. Fancy-schmancy perception doodads. Actually, let's add to that. also... what about brute force? Ah, same. Well, let's try this for a change. Woohoo! A great success! Oh, who are you? Yo. To kiss ass again? Nah. Oh. Okay, so I do need to kiss ass. All right, Ralphie, you take these pieces back here. The perimeter. Also, I think let's not break down our door. Reinforce! Where are you coming? You're supposed to stay back. And shit. Okay. So, oh, I'm just checking. Never mind me. Down, you know, but oh well. Intersection, she said. Do I have the scouting shift on? Buildings for a bit.
news, everybody. We're holding a harvest contest. The farmer who delivers the most agave to the distillery by sundown tonight gets 100 bullets first prize. Second prize is, you get to keep your farm. Third prize is full-time employment on my farm, which used to be yours. So get busy, yokels. Thanks.
That'll be great. Okay, save scum time. Whoa! Okay then. Again, I'm gonna do a quick save on Ralphie to exploit that companion stuff. Okay, everybody here is hostile, so let's step back. So blocking this door. We actually hit somebody. No, you don't. You secure the area. I like how this works. Now, okay. Maybe these walls aren't as solid as I thought. Can you melee attack through this wall? Try. it. This wall is not like high quality or anything. Confused. Uh-oh. Oh, do not let him enter. Okay, this one's... let's shoot the one with the gun. Just in case. So we did get some friendly fire, but it's not too bad. I can live with it. Give some of those medkits back to you. 7. Okay, we're about to reload.
I had no idea alcohol was made in such large quantities. Is it an important part of normal life?
Water, huh? Ooh. sell some of this. Whoa. Nope.
Whoa, it smells like hobo pee in here.
Ooh. Could be more men back here. Okay. Just in case. I have no idea what this might be useful for, but that.
shouldn't steal. Put it back.
Okay, okay, we're gonna leave the trinket. Shut up. Who knew your... What's with the goody-two-shoes attitude here? You're such a jerk otherwise. Two, three, six, and nine. Was that the vault that they did? At the shrine, I wonder? Yeah, carry the rusty nails if you want to be such an honest person. And what's here? Nothing. Gotcha. So, what's happening here? Oh, maybe I should have made a good save. I don't like this.
My mom says drink makes you weak. She says that's how she had me.
Burn. Okay, we have the water bottles. Guys, we are going out here, and then...
Okay, people. Whoever's been bringing the mayor food and water, that shit has to stop. If we catch you, you'll be right up there with them, with your mouth sewn shut. Thanks.
Oh my god. Right, so you go here. And you go here. And Mr. No Steal there will shut up. But yeah, as for these two, well, she's just hired person, I guess, and I would know more of this whole situation before we go in guns blazing. Haha! You didn't see us there, did you? Okay, so... Group. Now, You take the trinket. Okay, you have the bullets and you carry the info. Righty on. I think it's time for this. Now, if only there was a trader. Oh, I know where we can find a trader. There's one here, right? Yep. Okay, I think I have done enough damage for one episode. We're gonna go see that vendor and then I will see if there's some more game in me tonight. Until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!